So we got two movements for this workout. The first one is going to be slam ball up over the shoulders. So you're going to bring hips back, chest up, nice straight back. Bring the ball right up, roll it over your shoulder. Again, over the other shoulder. So the most important part is to keep your chest upright, keep your back nice and straight. The burpees, you're going to drop down to the floor, get your chest to touch the floor, push yourself back up, from there jumping up to the box and back down. Okay guys, give it a go. You're going to go for 8 minutes, do as many rounds as you can, increasing by 2 reps on each round.